Wait a minute, lads. I watched for your iPad, didn't you? Yeah, Mongo. Alright, mate. Has it stopped? No idea. Watch it then. I need to watch it on YouTube, mate. You watching, mate? Right, I'm gonna head to the dark zone. Oh, hello. Do you like my guy? He's nice. His name's Pablo. It was a random name. Oh no, she dying? She dying? Oh, please fall over, it's so funny when they fall over. It's a looter. No, it's not a looter. It's actually so funny, I'm not joking. Actually watch it. I'm heading to the dark zone, by the way. I just shot a flying rat. There's actually too much rats in this game. You're da. What? German Gobby, mate? No, mate. There's a name for a shot. Is that an enemy? No. No, there's a name. Oh, she went. Oh, I want someone to die. It's too funny. Oh, she needs help. Yeah, have a soda. Oh, she's giving me a gun. She's giving me a gun. Oh no. Dog! Oh no, dog! I just get jump scared by a dog. Actually, just get jump scared by a dog. That was scary. No, I saw a dog and then this other dog just comes. I'm the king of the dogs! I actually get jump scared by a dog. Aye. Did you hear about Kobe Bryant telling a rookie to sit on the floor because he wanted a seat at like a Lakers game? I don't know. Speaking of which, Kobe, you'll see what I mean. Yeah, that's in the Madison Square Garden, but with the next play, by the way, in this. Cool. I want someone to die. That'd be too funny. Yeah. Let's go into the dark zone. This is nice looking, this lens flare just looks. Oh! Oh! Oh, what's going on over here? There's a helicopter. Is there people? I'm not a bandit. Oh! There's a guy. Vault boy? Aye. Craig, there's a guy here. His name's Paul. Yeah, that division. Oh, he's leaving. Do you want me to kill him? He looks like Finn. He looks like Finn a wee bit. He's got a gun, so I'm gonna leave him alone. Mate, how cool are jumping backs? No! Jerry! He can talk to me, doesn't he? Comment. Let's see if there's any wee boys anywhere. I might be rogue. Should I just become a rogue? Basically be a bandit. An arse bandit. Yeah, I might do that. I'm gonna wait for extractions to happen and mess people's lives up. Yeah, that's one. Look at that! That's... the lens sun flare. No, you'll see what I mean. See the sun? It's actually just so nice. This is the Dark Zone, by the way, Jordan. It's an evil, evil place. Where, like, contamination and stuff is. No. See at night. What was that? Hi! Oh, that's from the flamethrower guys. No, see at night, and see during blizzards and at night. This is one of the flamethrower guys, by the way, in the ambulance. That night bot is actually creepy. I'm going to the basement. Alright, flamethrower guy in the ambulance. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm not so MLG. Oh my god! This guy's like Neo! No, you'll see what I mean, my sniper rifle. No, it's the bandits. Oh. Yeah, that's my Dark Zone level. And the other one's just my regular level. See if this guy would stop shooting me, I'd be happy. No, I'm fighting bandits. These are the AIs. Oh, there's a guy saving me. His name's Waffle. Thanks, Waffle. No, I'm just gonna wave at him. And don't jump jacks. Because why no jumping jacks? Did he deploy on him, actually? I'm gonna see. More flamethrower guys! What are these guys doing? What is this guy doing? He's like doing the splits, but like... Strangely. What's this guy doing? It's like my gas mask is nice looking. Flex Waffle. Hello. In fact, he's got a camo. I need to put that on, actually. Mod. There we are. Camo, yes, camo on. Oh, there's an extraction. I'm gonna go mess this thing up. Yes, guys. I actually love my sniper. See the noise it makes. I'm actually going to use it right now. Yes. It's very good. Should I just shoot this guy? Means get loot on him. There's two of them. There's two of them. And they're going to put stuff. See these yellow packs? That's like what they've got, and two of them have got it. They're going to put it on this rope. They have to get it decontaminated, but they've already got it. Oh, there's rogues up here. I'm going to go get them. No, they're not going to shoot me. Well, they're nice peoples. But why did that just explode? You know what? See. No. Because I don't trust people. I don't trust people in this game. Like, I really don't trust them. Usually, if you grab up with folk, they either go rogue or they eventually kick you out and just kill you. Because. Oh no. Yeah, see this bit over here? What happens if you just throw a grenade in there and all these cars and like petrol station just blow up? Yeah. What's this? What's people? Oh, no, he's getting attacked. This guy was just getting chased by a guy with a baseball bat. I saved her, or him, or whatever his face was. I just. She's just getting chased by a guy with a baseball bat, mate. That was too funny. Oh, this is a high level area, but. Oh! No, these are bandits. Bandits are like good purple, but oh my, I need help. There's six of them. I can't actually move because this scrapper's killing me. Is that a heat it? Aye. Like a wee heat it. What are we doing? Like, where are we now? What? Everyone just came to a standstill. Boom. You know what I could really do with? An actual player to come round and save me.
I need a hero. I'm calling a third of
Patas, why I require your services. Yes. I'm just gonna use grenades to kill this fool. Oh no, that wasn't a good idea. Right, you know, I'm just gonna go get this guy's loot and run. Oh, with some trendy hiking pants. Oh. He's got some loot on him, I know. But yeah, I'm gonna just run for it. Is that a player? Yes, a player. Yeah, I don't mean no harm. I don't mean no harm. That's the one I saved for that guy chasing over the golf club. Well, she's gonna go kill them. The woman that was being chased by the guy at the golf club that I saved just ran past me. Jordan equals lad. He's talking about you. Ross equals KD. Bit, it better be sexy. That was a good bop. I want to get my trendy hiking pants out of here. I mean, I've got to put my suede on. No, yeah, I'm not joking. See the clothes, they've actually got names like modern and trendy and stylish and that. Because like, I can't speak to them, mate. You actually get trendy military pants. That's actually one of the things you get. Like, I'll actually show you them now. Same. I'll show you. Look. Right, trendy military pants. Oh, is that a guy there? No, I thought there was a guy, but there's a bunch of rogues on my minimap. I don't like that. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, mate. Take your gear. Good gear, mate. Stevie J's gear. You know, let's fire a wee sticky bomb up there. Nah, can I fight in the helicopter? Oh, it just bounces away. James equals chins. Aye, that is pretty much. No, James equals multiple chins. Yes, I got a Vector. Oh, trendy hiking pants. And I got a Vector. No, because Vectors are pretty nice. Hi. I'm gonna go look for some PvP. Jamie equals spoiler, yes. I'm gonna go for some PvP and maybe get in a fight with someone, because that's right good. I know Star Wars spoilers. What did she say? Did you? I'm gonna go get my shell jacket. Steven. Steven equals junkie. And or JK. Wee boy. Aye, that's pretty much. Alan Brown. Hooker, I know, but Kieran. I'm actually on it. There's like a group of rogues, like actually just doing the street for me.
Commencing extraction.
Mate, I want my jet skate. I've got decent guns and gear. I just want like clothes now. Cause like, I'll make my guy look good. After I get this, I'm actually just going to heavy go and murder these fools. Because they're rogues. Oh, and they've got a bounty on them. This, by the way, this is what I mean when the Dark Zone gets scary, Craig. And it's all foggy and buzzardy and that.
Cargo secured. Extraction complete.
I'm going to go kill these fools. No, I'm not, mate. I'm gonna kill them. Take their gear.
Has been neutralized.
Well, I just took one of them's gear. I'm not rogue. He's not rogue. Don't worry, I've actually survived. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm chasing this guy, but he's got a bounty on him. Wrecked.
Rogue agent down.
What, Tans? Oh, I knew that. I like it, Alan. She's just sitting. So I was starting to on Friday in Double Geography. She's actually just like the most soundest sound. Cause everyone just knows she's sound. Everyone just knows she's sound. You actually need to wave to everyone you see just so you know that you're no evil. I don't like her. There's actual sixes here.
Extraction complete.
Hey, Alana. Why does a pal look like a panda? But mate, that was quite a good run back, wasn't it? I got my gear away. I'm gonna leave the zone and get some of it. Why did it get so snowy? How did you just get so snowy in here? I'm no joking. No, I mean like in the game, like this building's just like covered in snow. I see him, my dad woke me up and I'm like, look at it. Mate, I'm going to bed about 2 tonight, mate. I'm just going to bash this and Dark Zone stuff. Sub to me, Yamongo. I'm bolting for my life. Can I close this boot? Car. Closed door. Pretty much. But hang us though, Craig. You're the only one here without a like actual had a bud. Darcy McIntosh, mate. Possibly Jodie Thorburn.
Attention. Exiting Dark Zone.
No, probably no, right? But like, hangy, it's Friday and she was sitting talking about her boyfriend and that was annoying her. And she just wanted to like walk home with me. And I just walked home with her halfway in that. She's fat. She's sound, mate. Robin? Mate, hang about, I had it up, but mate, she wants to walk home with me and she's talking about her boyfriend's getting down annoying. And now I can quote, she said, he's a lazy fuck. This guy just did a slender. This guy here actually just done the slender. I'm not joking. What? No. Fine. Oh, I know. Hello, what have we here? Maybe she just teases folk, I don't know. So. Richard. I know. Still, she's fit. I mean, maybe Scarlett Johansson actually. But the guy that played Anakin? Mate. Hayden Christian? Hayden Panettiere, is it her that done the, mental thingy? What's the video game Until Dawn? Oh, I thought I knew. Mate, still Scarlett Johansson, by the way. I would probably do Cheryl Cole, but her accent would get dead annoying. Like, oh yes, oh, Cheryl Cole would probably do hell, but her accent would get annoying. Like, oh yes, I'd actually slap her. I'd actually slap her. I'm not joking. I would actually slap her. Aye. She looks like that, she's from, I don't know, a place that talks like that, say. I know. Cheryl Cole, I hate her, but she's fit. She's also very racist, apparently. I heard she's like dead racist and like fights like black folk whenever she sees him and that. Doggeroo. You know what, I'm gonna commit the gaming sin and shoot a dog. But I'm not sick, I'll never do that. Dogs are cute. I've never had a dog, I love dogs. It's kinda, like, this game's dead weird, like, see when I see dead body bags and that along the street, I'm like, I want it to find its owner. I'm actually no joking. Are you a bandit? Are you a bandit? Hey, hello. Oh, you're a bandit. I just shot that guy in the baseball bat and somehow he died. No, alright, this guy was running with me with a baseball bat, right? I shot his baseball bat and he died. I don't know how. Mate, there's actually tons of them. Oh! That's what I was thinking of there. I was actually thinking of that there.
Civilian secure.
I know. She wears a stupid hat in the game, basically. Aye, mate, it's not as cool as my guy's Russian hat in the division, mate. That's really nothing killer. Aye, it's an Ashanka. And this is called a trapper hat. I don't know why. Still stupid looking. Let's get a modern watch cap. Mate, you actually kind of play this game if we're in a Shanka hat. Like, you have to be in a Shanka hat. If you don't, you're a poof. And you're gonna die! You're gonna die today! I don't like it. It's basically Twilight, but without vampires. Nah. No, I actually hate films like that, like Twilight and like the Hunger Games and like Maze Runner and that. You just know they're designed for like every wee girls to heavy like heavy fantasize over. Ten. Don't know why he's painted an AK blue, but sound. I just got an AK and for some reason I've got the ability to paint it like dead blue. Don't know why you'd even do that. I need to get a Battlefront update actually. I need to download the new Battlefront. Well, I've downloaded it, but I just haven't played it. Yee. You have to be in Hoth to use it, so you're not going to put like Endor and like a big map, not Tatooine, like a big puffy jacket. Actually, Pablo is a beast. Pablo's dead. My guy's Pablo. You gonna die. Can I? You've got a brick. But you. It says Craig Patterson. Oh, that's really cool. Jack. Craig's got a brick at Ibrox. Aye. What's it saying it? What's it saying it? It says it's. You can't mind. He's asking what panel it's on. Aye. He can't mind, Jack. You'll find it. Rangers, I don't like them, but I hate football. No, see this whole sectarianism Catholic thing, I just hate it. My family's all like, hey, Protestants and that. I'm like, no, just no. I don't know, it's not even real, isn't it? Jack, you're a dafty. You're a dafty. Your mom's your dad and your dad's your mom. Who's Natalie Portman? Is that the one that plays Queen Amidala? That one that plays Queen Amidala, or whatever her face is. Battlefront. Same. I'm gonna stop streaming now because it's annoying my screen. Show what's up, mate.